You may write me down in history.
You may write me down in history.
With your bitter, twisted lies.
With your bitter, twisted lies.
You may trod me.
You may trod me.
In the very dirt.
In the very dirt.
But still like dust.
But still like dust. I'll rise.
I'll rise.
Does my fashion man upset you? Why are you beset with gloom?
Why are you beset with gloom?
Cause I walk like I've got all wells. I'm thinking about living wrong.
Just like moon.
Just like moon. And like sun.
And like sun.
With a certain.
With the certainty
of time,
just
like hope
springing high,
springing high. Still I rise.
Did you want to see me broken?
Did you want to see me broken?
Bowed head
and lowered,
lowered eyes.
Shoulders falling down like tears.
By my soulful cry.
Does my heart today so fail you? Don't you take it awful hard.
Don't take it awful hard.
Cause I live like I've got gold mines digging in my own.
You may shoot me with your words.
You may shoot me with
you may cut me with your eyes.
You may cut me with your eyes.
You may kill me with your hatefulness.
You may kill me with your hatefulness.
But still like life, I'll rise.
Does my sexiness upset you? Does it come as a surprise that I think like I've got diamonds at the meeting of my mind?
I rise.
Out of the huts of history's shame.
I'll rise.
Out from a past that's rooted in pain.
That my ancestors gave. I am the hope and the dream of the slave.
Oh, Oh, what a lovely, precious dream to be young, gifted, and black. Open your heart to what I mean.
In the whole world, you know, there are billions of boys and girls who are young, gifted, and black, and that's a fact.
Young, gifted, and black, we must begin to tell our young. There's a world waiting for you. This is a question just begun.
When you feel really low, yeah, there's a great truth you should know. When you're young, gifted, and black, your soul is intact.
Young, gifted, and black, how I long to know the truth. There are times when I look back and I'm haunted by my youth.
to be an astronaut. I was the first African American woman to be before I invented hair products and makeup, I became one. I was one of the first black women in the United States. Who am I? I am Madam C.J. Walker.
My campaign slogan was "Unbought, Unbossed." I was the first black woman to run for president of the United States. Who am I? I am Shirley Chisholm.
I was one of the first black women to learn how to fly an airplane. I became famous as a stunt pilot who entertained people at air shows. I died in a plane crash while practicing my flying. Who am I? I am Betsy Coleman.
My inventions help electric power trains run better and be more safe. I was called the Black Edison after the famous Thomas Edison. Who am I? I am the Granville T. Woods.
I went on many trips to explore the area around the North Pole. I was a trusted assistant to explore Robert Perry. In 1909, Perry, four others, and I became the first man to reach the North Pole. Who am I? I am Matthew Hinton.
I'm in the Major League Baseball Hall of Fame. I wore number 42 and played for the Brooklyn Dodgers. In 1947, I became the first black male to play Major League Baseball. I am Jackie Robinson.
Some of my inventions help satellites come out to other planets in our solar system. I am best known for inventing the super soaker squirt gun. Who am I? I am Lenny Johnson.
Alabama. I discovered more than 300 products that could be made out of peanuts. Who am I? I am George Washington Carver.
I am a writer. I traced my family back to Africa. My book about ancestors is called Roots, Sage of American Family. Who am I? I am Alexander.
First African-American man to win major tennis tournaments, including Wimbledon and the U.S. Open. I helped raise awareness for AIDS after I got the disease from a blood transfusion. Who am I? I am Martha Edwards.
Let's give our youth another round of applause. Thank you. African Heritage Dance Part 2. Where we were then, that was Rising Stars. And where we are now, that's going to be the Cut Up Crew. But before we get there, we want to know whether or not you know your history. At this time, Jennifer Richardson and Sheila Miller are coming up.
History is defined as being the study of past events, particularly in human affairs. To know our history, thank you, is to know our contributions to the makeup and shakeup of the world that we live in. If you were paying attention, there were quite a few Black History Days given in our video presentation while you were eating. At this time, we're going to see if you're paying attention or not. Who was the first African American elected to the United States Senate?
Diva! with the peanut to Paris.
Thank you.
Is that your jam? So we're asking for everyone, all those who can and will be willing to participate, and here's the thing. We've come to the end of our journey and we recognize the need for us to come together and to stand it and to stand together. If love abides among us, then we also let it show among us. Is that a true statement? This won't last long at all.
Next, we have my great uncle, Mr.
Mr. A.J. Hayes.
Thank you. Stewart, Magnolia School District, first Black Vanguard.
Wilmer Moss, boss in the house, let's give them a standing ovation.
Speak in time to allow my
reporter. I am Angela Gibson. But on next Sunday at 2:30, right here, is a free event to the public, sponsored by Mr. Gill. Let's show him some love. He does this every year. And round up our youth for this occasion. On Saturday, March 18th at 5 p.m. at SAU Reynolds Center, the MC for the evening will be Miss Rosie Bowley, but it's the CS&S Fashion and Menswear Scholarship Dinner Style Show. Tickets right now are $25. There are a limited number of tickets. Miss Shirley Gillum, wave your hands, Miss Shirley. Is she out? Well, wave your hand again, Mr. Gillum. It's his smile. She does this every year. Please support this endeavor. I'm opening the floor. I'm acting like it's church now. Any other announcements? These are your announcements. Let's govern ourselves accordingly. Okay, at this time, I want to thank each and every one of you. I want you guys to see, especially you, Mr. James Fran Williams, UCO members, current members, stand up, please. Woo-hoo! Show us some love. I just wanted you to witness just how we're carrying on. We're not going to let it die, okay? Yes. We're looking forward. If you know the song in your program, our Juneteenth Festival has already been scheduled for. We're going to start off with our Juneteenth pageant on Saturday, June 10th. And the pageant will be right across the hall in Foundation Hall. And we're taking the Juneteenth Festival back to Southside Park.
Thank you. witness and rise. In the precious name of Jesus we pray. Amen. 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 Amen.